a special and emotional night at the ballpark.
Sure was. It was Firefighter Appreciation Night at the New Hampshire Fisher Cats, and guests of honor included the daughters of a longtime Bedford Fire Lieutenant who recently lost his life. Our Gene Mackin was there, joins us now with some of the late highlights.
Well, tonight was all about honoring firefighters, including Bedford Lieutenant James Clark, who died in April after working a long shift in the community he served for decades. And in true firefighter fashion, they used the night to give back to others. A banner night on the ball field. Throwing out the first pitch, Allison and Stephanie Clark. The daughters of Bedford Fire Lieutenant James Clark honored on this Firefighter Appreciation Night. In April, he had a heart attack and passed away after working a 24-hour shift.
The whole entire, the whole state has just been great. And our friends and family, too.
The firemen are great. They're really awesome. And so is everyone else that's been supporting us.
In a moment of silence, firefighters and fans paused to remember Lieutenant Clark, Manchester dispatcher Paul Bolio, and the 19 firefighters lost in the Arizona wildfire.
Tonight we have over 100 guests here to support the Clark family from Bedford and surrounding communities. It's just a fantastic way to honor Jim. Jim was a 26-year veteran of the fire department, and we miss him every day.
The Fisher Cats wore special jerseys being auctioned off to benefit the Muscular Dystrophy Association. And even on their night, firefighters collected for the MDA a ballpark boot drive.
I just know that when Granite Staters come together and help each other, we all get stronger.
For the land.
And a portion of tonight's ticket sales also going to the MDA. Firefighters collect throughout the year and will make their donation to the MDA telethon Labor Day weekend. Live in the studio, Gene Mackin, WMUR News 9.